Scientists fear escape mutant in South Africa COVID-19 variant. Here's why. Although the UK variant is a concern, scientists fear the South African variant due to its mutations. Why? Because a specific mutation may render vaccines completely useless. Andrew Ward, a structural virologist at Scripps Research, said, "This virus may be taking the first steps down a fairly lengthy road towards vaccine resistance. Hundreds of biotech and pharma companies are developing treatments and vaccines for COVID-19. Gamaleya and Pfizer, to name a few, already launched their vaccines under conditional approval. While the development considered viral mutations, vaccine researchers had no exact idea which mutations will the virus have. When the South African variant has been sequenced, data showed the E484K mutation. It is a favorable mutation for the variant now spreading to 12 other nations, according to CNN. Scientists call it the escape mutant because of its function. Unlike the original strain, this mutation gives the South African variant the ability to dodge antibodies. And not simply antibodies, but the ones elicited by vaccines. If proven in the real world, inoculation may not be as reliable as expected." Penny Moore at the National Institute for Communicable Diseases and other scientists have their hands full. Their early findings gave them a surprise. The mutation can make COVID-19 vaccines ineffective. How? The mutation in solo or in combination with other mutations may effectively decrease the efficacy of vaccines. Think about lowering Pfizer's vaccine efficacy by 5%, from 95% to 90%. It increases the room for improvement, from 5% to 10%. That change is significant for frontline workers and older adults. The team gathered plasma from COVID-19 survivors from different sources in the U.S. They conducted tests to pit antibodies from plasma samples against the E484K mutation. The antibodies reacted and neutralized the coronavirus. Yet, the mutation allowed the variant to challenge naturally produced antibodies. Here's what the experts are seeing right now. E484K made itself present in Brazil, but the 12 countries that reported the South African variant haven't confirmed the mutation's presence. The mutation is a potential threat to COVID-19 vaccination. However, it cannot fight off numerous antibodies produced by vaccines. It may become a big deal if the variant mutates on its own again or swaps something with another variant. So, scientists are investigating the E484K mutation and other mutations in the variant that may work together.